take a step back. Cause it's a step back. Yeah. How did the comeback finally feel, Mikey? It showed, like, you showed no ring rust at all. People were amazed at what you did. You knocked your opponent down 4 times, if I recall correctly, man.
Well, you know what? I never felt like I would show any ring rust because I've been active. I was training. I was sparring.
It was more of a question from the fans behind
me. The fans, there's doubt in everybody. You know, being away for 2.5 years, you know, there's doubts that you may come back a little slower, signs of ring rust, maybe the power is not there because I'm fighting at a heavier weight. You know, there's a lot of doubt. But I think everybody saw that, you know, I'm back and just as good as ever, you know?
Yeah. And take two, you said you wanted Terry Flanagan. You said you were willing to go out to the UK, you know, if you had to do that. But then they ordered Flanagan, Verdejo. You saw what happened to Verdejo. What would you have to say about Verdejo, man, situation?
I really wanted the WBO. If it's not available at the moment, then I'll go after something else. But I know Verdejo got that fight coming up in November. Coincidentally, he has an accident this last few days. Hopefully he's okay. I honestly hope he's fine and healthy and, you know, doesn't affect his career. But at the same time, it's kind of like, well, if he's going to have to wait a little longer and they're willing to maybe throw me in there, I take that shot, you know, I take that opportunity.
Yeah.
Hopefully, Verdejo is fine and can resume his career perfectly fine. But if he's going to have to wait a little bit to recover and get healed up, I don't know how badly he is. Hopefully he's okay, but if he's going to have to wait and Flanagan wants to give me the shot, then I'll take it.
So, hey, Brian, yeah, if we could get you guys all together and I could do the picture with all the backpacks and stuff together, that would be good.
Scooch in, we're going to take
you guys come in. I'm going to kind of hang my way this way. Would the staff be, with the Parks and Rec staff be interested in coming?
Yeah, they can. You guys want to get in the picture too?
We'd like to get some of your staff members if they'd be interested. Smile.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back.